All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
Copy that. 6-4 over.
Here we come.
This is Captain Diaz of the Braxton. Provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We stopped the drop on them. Light them up.
Fuck two, fuck two. Missile up the rail. Flash one. Flash two.
Good hit. Good hit.
Confirm splash on all trail units.
We're coming up on a transport. Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock.
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne bogey acquired. Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms. Good luck.
Welcome to the 6-4, Coop.
Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Nice jump!
Cover you from out here, Cooper.
coming aboard.
There are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not faking. No, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me.
I love this joke.
Well, it's never boring.
Move your ass, Davis.
Take your marks.
Guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I've got my target.
Breach it, breach it, breach it!
Clear?
Clear.
That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Console's up here.
Cooper, bypass that console. Kill the gun. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
There you go. Stay that course. You've almost got them lined up.
That's too low. Pull back on the stick.
That's it. You did it.
You're tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Cali, engaging bandit.
We'll be right back.
Op 8.
This is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. For wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard points!
Severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. Down here.
Watch out! There's a Titan!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit. Containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Altitude warning. 6,000 feet.
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time. This way, Cooper. Trapped. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.